Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, and I'm back with more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. I did some off-camera stuff. I was trying to record a few things, but I messed some stuff up, so I got some explaining to do, I guess. So I did some dispatch missions first of all. Sasuke is now an assassin. I tried recording that, but you know, buying her items and showcasing all this stuff, but I messed up. I'm sorry. Okay. So, Leenie is on a dispatch mission right now, and the reason being because not all the dispatch missions are simple day dispatch missions where you just walk around the map until somebody comes back. Some of them require a certain amount of battles won or enemies felled. And Leenie's mission here requires me to fell 3 enemies. So, we gave Leenie's a Mog Knight, we gave Leenie some equipment here. Sasuke's now an assassin, because after a couple dispatch missions, the dispatch missions give you AP, but only AP for the person who went on the dispatch mission. After two that I sent her on, she mastered the White Flame Elementalist move, and I was able to change her job to assassin. I gave her the headband, the power sash, the Murasame, which is the first sword ninja katana that can teach an assassin a move, and the power sash teaches a reaction move, I think. Yeah, return fire. So Murasame is teaching her Euphonia. Power Sash is what's used for Return Fire, and I bought me and Angel Judo uniforms, Angel's on his way to learning Wood Veil a little bit faster than me now, but that's okay, and that's because you can't send out Sakamoto or Marsh or whatever your main character's name is, or Mont Blanc on dispatch missions. Finnegan went on a few, he's got a little bit further ahead on learning Ice Breath. Jang went on some, he's almost learned Kira. On one of the dispatch missions, I got a white robe, which is a rare item. I think, at least I haven't been able to buy it yet, I don't know if I'm going to be able to eventually, but with the white robe, the white mage can learn Turbo MP, so as a support skill. So, obviously, Jang is learning that. Got 50 AP from wearing it during the dispatch mission, I'm guessing. It's pretty good. So we got some gold, we spent some gold, obviously. Everybody else is basically the same. Especially me and Mod Block, because we didn't go on any dispatch missions. And I just now made Sasuke an assassin. So I accepted some missions. And I was able to accept, finally, the S.O.S. mission to help Ritz, because I got when you do the dispatch missions, it also helps your clan level and clan skill level go up, as well as getting AP and gold and special items and stuff, so we can do the Clan Baham battle, finally. And, Trail Company and Royal Ruins is only available for 25 days, which is okay. So we're gonna go in this order. We're gonna do this one, then we're gonna do the S.O.S., then we're gonna do the cave missions. Alright, so assuming that this person doesn't move, and I don't mess up again, accepting the battle, not touching anything, okay, I had to reset the game because I was like, I accidentally went to join Clan Baham, and if you do that, it makes you fail the mission, and you change your clan title, which is obviously not good, so let's engage. Okay. Here we go. It's been a stressful, like, hour trying to, like, get all this together for you guys and whatnot. But here we are, finally. We can breathe a sigh of relief as we're about to have... Funnily enough, we're about to be in an engagement, but that's what's bringing us peace. Isn't that hilarious? Especially considering the last Otima battle we had to do. Oh boy. Alright, should I put myself there? Right next to this black mage? Nah. I'm gonna hang out here. I'm gonna put Angel over here next to me. Finnegan, you're gonna be the one tanking the hits. Because you do... Well, I have the most HP, but that's okay. Finnegan probably has the highest defense. Although, I don't know about his magic defense, considering... Actually, Jang surprisingly has the highest magic defense with the white robe. It halves fire, lightning, and ice magic. But that's okay. I'm cool with this setup. Let's go. Check the laws real quick, make sure. Okay, so no immobilizer disable, and nobody knows call A abilities. The assassin A abilities are called corner. You're gonna be history! That's nice. We're not going to lose to any other clan. We're not gonna lose to any other clan! It's like Sakamoto had a brain fart there. Oh boy. Hey, that's a close range attack. Alright. I guess that's a white mage. Okay, we'll keep that in mind. Johannes? Johannes? He's a thief. Can't do that. It's illegal to immobilize in this game. Confuse, slow, silence, or confuse. Looks like I didn't get the status effect. Oh well. It's alright. Nothing new. Now you attempt to kill him. Angel. Sweet. Your guys' turn. Other than your white mage. And your thief I just killed. Oh boy. I wonder if she can actually return fire even though she doesn't have a bow. Holy crap. That was epic! Holy shit! That was so cool! Oh my goodness. Nice job, Saskia. Holy crap. This is so cool. So happy right now. Could really screw him up with a Totima, but I should save it for the next boss battle. I don't know how much JP Monplug's gonna get between now and then. Not just that, but it's clearly gonna be a freaking. What do you call it? A one way ticket to. Hell for them, I guess. I don't know. I forgot what it was called when you're... A shutout? Yeah, that's what it is. This is clearly gonna be a shutout mission, even without the Totima needing the Totima. I'm also feeling pretty relieved because this is like my 10th attempt at episode 16. To be honest, sorry about that. But finally, we're gonna get a successful episode. It's looking like. Saskia, attack the black mage. 65 damage. Well, have a nice day. Apparently assassins have low HP. Should have checked and saw what HP was right now. Worry about it later. Oh, you're gonna heal him? Okay, that's fine. I don't even care. I don't even care. Look, he's all better for now. 106, that's not low HP. It's the same as Finnegan. And okay. Don't know why the guides say that assassins have low HP. Which turn is that, Finnegan's? Yeah. Alright, I should have... How about Saskia and me will go after the soldier, and Finnegan, Montblanc, and Angel can go this way to go after the archer and the white mage over there. Maybe I can hit him with a jump. 50-50, let's try it. And if it hits, it'll kill him, because he's got 50 HP. Oh. Dang. Dang. You're lucky. Ooh, almost to the... that thing there. Yeehaw! Like, I really need MP, dude. Ninja skills do not require MP, dum-dum. Well, you learn the hard way. This might end the battle, but whatever, I don't really care. Oh, maybe not, he's not gonna die. How can I lose? Oh, we're still going. Alright, cool. Yeah, all that's left is a white mage. You gonna come attack us? With your little bonkin' staff? Lol. Oh yeah, a bit of a safe spot there. Could use Ice Breath, which might even do more damage, considering the Ice Lance probably enhances Ice attacks, but whatever. This probably wouldn't kill her anyways. he's got low HP. It's month long. Angel's probably gonna finish the battle for us here. Yep. That's it. That's that for that battle. I wonder if other clans will come with their challenges. Probably. Challenge went well. Now for the next one. 4200 gil, 40 AP, Thunder Road, Battle Boots, Jang Master, Kira. Heck yes. Sure. You actually could be useful. At least for dispatch missions. Oh! Yay, we got this too. Forgot all about this one. Speaking of dispatch missions, I don't care about greatswords. Yeah, I filled up on anti-law cards and law cards. You can only carry so many. Okay, let's go and see if we can get a staff, new staff for Jane. Master Kira. Let's see here, this teaches life, which he already knows. I think he's learned everything I can teach him for now. Yeah. No problem. In my area where I live, I've noticed a lot more motorcycles lately, but maybe it's just one of those weird cognitive bias things where you seem to notice a pattern more and more the more you think about it. So maybe it is just me, I don't know. But it's crazy. I have really sensitive ears. I've talked about that before. It's called hyperacusis. And maybe that's... And every time I go out, I hear a motorcycle goes by, I gotta cover my ears. It's really annoying, obviously. Yeah. Maybe that's part of why I've been noticing it so much. I don't know. Either way, it's especially annoying when I'm recording, obviously. Okay, where are we going? There, obviously. Color magic and blades. Well, we need color magic. Oh, I need healing. Come on now. Alright, I won't use Fire Veil. Fine, whatever. Okay, nobody uses a Defender, which is what I assume uses defending abilities, so we can go do the mission. I just won't use Fire Veil. I gotta remember that. Last one, I couldn't use Wood Veil, that's okay. Shara and Ritz over there on our team. But they're gonna be surrounded by these three monsters, unfortunately. We have 5 monsters total to fight? Okay, I can only bring 3 people. I need Jang. I have no idea how invaluable a white mage is, and white or just in general in most Final Fantasy games. Especially considering we're fighting some undead. Ritz, glad we made it in time. I totally skipped over what she said. My bad. She probably said something like, Sakamoto, you're here! He knows counter, be careful. Alright. To Shona. Money, 30 gil lost, oh no. Oh no. Not me. That's right, I'll just have Jane cure everybody. Come on, attack the zombie she just attacked. She did 64 damage to that thing. Whatever. I don't think we can make it to the zombie. Not Jane quite yet. Oh, I healed the bed. Well, I don't think I hit her with anything anyways. I'm really worried about the juggler. I think that's what Data Rift is. Oh, you're dead. Tempting, but not yet. Miss, Motafufa? Yes, go after the other zombie. Yeah. I don't know, I guess I make decisions like that where I go after one person and then another on different turns before the other one's dead sometimes, but it's just smarter to try to go after everything one at a time. Usually. From my experience, at least. most of the other enemies after this turn. Damn it! Just tapping the A button like, hurry up! Damage, but is it going to be a lot of damage? Eh. Tomato, tomato. Thetarik. What are you gonna do? Come after me? Of course you are. No, you're coming after Shara. Trying to disable her again. That's cool. Just making her another turn is even sooner on her. Or not. Putrid. Miss that last attack, you frickin' poop head. Take care of this fairy person. Everybody else, take care of the juggler. Please. And you, Shara. Preferably. Whatever. You know, that's fine. I can have mod block to it. Maybe. Probably does like no damage. Yeah. The life of a black mage, or really any mage. What do you have equipped again? I keep forgetting. I keep changing it. Thunder Rod. Okay. Alright. Everybody's gone except for one zombie. In that way, which means Cure's gonna hit him if I drop him with that. This mission was a little bit at first, or at least a little bit ago, and I got two misses in a row, but now things are looking up. Yay! As I watch that happen, my eyes start twitching. That's okay, it's Jing's turn. We're probably about to win. How do you like me now? Nobody ever suspects the white mage. So funny. Oh, it's a close one. I owe you again, Sakamoto. That's what friends are for, Ritz. Yay, we did it! 40 AP, 7800 gil, Topaz Armoring, Blood Sword, R3 Talent Defense, skill level up, put the clan level up, and da da da, and yay, woohoo, aha. Okay, we are gonna probably want that. We already have one. Don't really care about Adol. Another new unit, okay. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. Tune in next time when we go to visit the cave and do these two missions. Which one I believe is a boss. I think Tail Company's gonna be another Crystal Totima, so look forward to that. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Love you guys. Have a great day.